nobody out. Now it's the shortstop, Ernie Banks. Oh, and he's picked off at third. He'll score and they've tied. It's 2-2. In comes the winning run and they walk it off.
Well, you come to the ballpark hoping you'll see something special that day, whether you're a player or a fan. A walk-off win, nobody forgets that. A memorable moment that'll be logged in the backs of the minds of everybody that witnessed this here.